Fellow Glee Clubbers, I've called this meeting because our free falling reps have reached terminal velocity. We are at DEFCON 1.
We're such zeros, they didn't even bother putting us on the glist.
What does a C-lister do when their tiny star is about to fall off Perez Hilton's radar screen? They cause a scandal so extreme, they can no longer be ignored.
Excuse me, why is she here?
I've been here since first period. I had a cold, and I took all my antibiotics at the same time, and now I can't remember how to leave. But I also don't know why I've only made fourth in the glist. I made out with, like, everyone in this school. Girls, boys, Mr. Kidney the janitor. I need to do something to get into the top three.
Fine, you're in.
In what? We don't even have a plan.
What is the worst thing a student could do at this school?
Eat in the cafeteria?
No, be a disruption in the library. And I'm not talking about trying to check out a reference book. Mm-mm. I'm talking about full-on chaos, including getting your glee on in the stacks.
Genius.